Hey, it's Peter Collins here from Spin 1038, and today I'm going to be making something really tasty with strong roots. What I'm going to be making is sweet potato cube frittatas using the strong roots garlic roasted sweet potato cubes. Okay, I put my garlic roasted sweet potato cubes in the oven, and now we need to get through what ingredients I'm going to be using. So I'm going to use one chopped onion, a full bowl of spinach, plenty of grated parmesan, 8 eggs, and of course, garlic roasted sweet potato cubes, which I've already put in the oven. So the reason why I've chosen this frittatas recipe is because I'm a big fan of Spanish food. I got it quite a lot and I thought it would work pretty well. And throw it in the hot pan where the oil has been heated up for the last few minutes. So once the onions are lightly brown, you add in the garlic roasted sweet potato cubes and give it a stir around. Then add in some spinach to the top, and after the spinach shrinks down, you can add more. And once it's all mixed together in the pan, you transfer it from the pan to your oven dish. And once it's evenly spread across the oven dish, you pour on your mix of eggs and parmesan and salt and pepper. It smells good, so I think it's time to take it out of the oven. And here it is, it actually turned out really well. It's my sweet potato frittatas using the strong roots garlic roasted sweet potato cubes. Now guys, if you want to check out the link below for the Strong Roots Adventure of a Food Truck series, you can. Yeah. Good?